The last time the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well. He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
Ugh. Serena's probably out of her mind again, but I'm gonna need that key so I can get the power back on.
You again?
I'm really just here to get the keys so I can get the power back on.
Do you want to hold me down? It's okay. I know you like that.
Yeah, I'll just grab the keys.
I could be like your wife. Little wifey. Waiting at home for hubby. Or you could be the mailman. Or the neighbor.
I'm already married to someone who isn't crazy, thanks. I'm just gonna go and get the power back on.
Aww.
Look, I may or may not be back. I have the access code to the booth already, so once the power is on...
You should totally come see me. We could have fun. You know.
We'll see how it goes.
Getting it yet, genius?
Hamster in a wheel. Go ahead and keep running for all the good it'll do you.
Thank you.
You die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose. Sucker.
Thank you.
the Champion of Light knows that the time itself is about to end. At least for him. He can feel the dead end rushing towards him. But there is time to act. Incomplete or not, he has the weapon.
I don't have the whole thing, but maybe it's enough.
Cute, aren't you? You up to it? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.